Traffic will be busy.
Oh, certainly. Let's bring in Matt Salemme now. Matt is back with Traffic Watch 12. Welcome back.
Thank you. I'm glad to be back. I'm going to be here from 5 to 7 every morning, Monday through Friday, to help guide folks into work and whatever else they need me to do. This morning is a big day to be back because, as you just heard, opening day is here, and that always brings some big delays around the Miller Park area. So let's go to the maps. Miller Parkway, everyone knows, that's the main artery to get yourself into the parking lots, and you can get to it from pretty much every direction, but that also means that most of the other fans are going to be taking that route as well, so you can get stuck in a little gridlock, plan accordingly, and as you heard, get there early. Now, my favorite way to get into the general parking area is to take Canal Street. You can jump on at 6th Street, 13th Street, I think 32nd or somewhere around there as well. You can sneak onto it and make your way into those east parking lots and avoid some of that gridlock that folks on the freeways are going to be sitting in. As for right now, check it out. I talked with the DOT a little while ago. There was no overnight road work scheduled for today, and the traffic volume is very light. Things are in great shape out there right now. We have no problems to report. One big difference you're going to be seeing in the morning is on traffic is that I'll be on Twitter. So I'll be sending out tweets if there are any traffic issues. Obviously, right now, things are nice and quiet out there, so we don't have any issues. And if you see problems on the road, you can send me a Twitter message about it. But please don't do it while you're driving. Either pull over or wait until you get into work. Let me know if you spotted an accident or maybe some new construction that may have popped up in your neighborhood. That'll give us a chance to get all that information out to the viewers.
Going high
tech. Make it a little more interactive. Exactly.
Got his computer ready to go right there, right, Matt? We're going to see you back here in just a few moments.